Okay, we're back at Skadellum because we're gonna organize our stuff. Let's buy... Oh, there's no lightning bow yet. So I'll just buy acid vapor for my main character, who is already a ninja. Man, this is gonna be tough. Use the... Yeah, fine. Go use the Holt Hammer instead. You stick with the Rapier. And for Deneb... Let's go with... Great Bow? Or do we go with the Leather Whip? Alright, let's go with the Leather Whip then. And we can find Lucinia in here. I was just double checking my save file, cause if we press on Vespa, we're gonna encounter Lucinia, but I don't want to get Lucinia yet, so we're gonna skip it. So that's the trick, don't land on that spot. Go through it. Oh, so this is the one who told those pirates to attack me. Yes, sir. Niche heart. Only 15 years old. that's my unit. And that 15-year-old will be the one ending your whole career. Otherwise, you with Wild Army. Nah, don't engage him yet, he's scary. Six versus eight. Okay, ninja, you go here. You're much better here. And I forgot to put my magic. Uh, I use Thunder Flare instead. This is gonna be a long battle. Is there a shortage of soldiers? Yeah, you could say that. Yeah, cheap shot. Yep, I guess it right. Embodiment of Desires emblem improves treasure that you pick up. Are we gonna fight head on? Yes, we will. Oh wait, this is the Nev. She can't, cause she's an archer. Oh yeah, it's a leather whip. Well, still can't reach. Should've given the bow. Let's go, my soldiers. Let's show them the power of recruits. Okay, Grimo is attacking me now. Already, this early. Okay, that's too high. I can't do projectile magic at this range. Oh, Grimoire is level 6. Hit. Is it nice? Is it nice? Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Oh yeah, we got the Book of Initiative. That. The Knight Certificate, rather. Oh, come on. Not cool, man. Okay, the height advantage. You want magic fight. No, you can't hit me. Okay, you left the healer unattended. You really want a death wish, huh? Surprise! Surprise, healer! That's the power of the ninja movement. Look at that height. He's gonna fall into the flames. This guy's gonna fall into the water. Let's try pushing them off. Let's try pushing the archer. What would happen if he fell into the flames? 70%. Okay, I guess you can't push that. Should have pushed the other guy. Nah, I'll just heal. Oh, I healed already. Lucky. Okay, wizard, bring it on. Oh, 53. That's gonna hurt. No, you don't. Wow, I can defeat Grimmal already. I don't want yet. Run. I'll get into a position that is difficult to launch projectiles to. Okay, he's almost down. Well, let's leave him alone. He's gonna waste his turn anyway. Oh wait, did I just... I mispressed. Oh my... I just freaking mispressed. Wrong, I was supposed to heal Deneb. Should be more careful with what I do. Okay, we got too much heal. And the enemy has unlimited heals. Limited spirit fruits. How annoying. Oh. Should have worn the glass pumpkin. Oh, he got Craig Crush. That's not fair. Because those kinds of magic, they are 100% hit, sure hit. Well, I don't think anyone can reach me here, but just to be sure. Okay, one more hit. Oh, there's a buried item here. Come on! It happens in any game. I got height advantage and everything, and yet... just to be safe. Oh great! Now they got Flo's trap. Wow, still alive. This will stop you in your tracks. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. We still got another problem here. This will keep them busy. Busy healing. they'll stop you from your tracks. Okay, do we still have someone? Oh yeah, Florus. You're not gonna move there. Yeah, they're busy healing! Makes things easier for us. Sniper emblem. Oh boy, 30 health. Come on, hit! Oh yeah, got her! Uh-huh.
Cool, a crown of intellect. The cleric. What are you doing at the other end of the map? Your leader needs your healing. Oh great. Here comes the crag crush again. You just fell into my trap! How do you block arrows using a whip? How do you block sword attacks using a whip? Because this Grimhole just blocked my path. Man, that's not enough. The cleric retreated. What? Why'd you retreat?
Man, I won't last long in that.
Oh great. Oh, I need to move.
There, she survives. Come on. I guess these weapons are heavy. Should have stick with the usual short swords.
Okay, the cleric is in action now. Cause we missed the attack. If we hit, it's over for the archer. Sucker, you just gave me a chance to run away. why don't we start harassing this wizard over here? 52%.
Goodbye, Archer. I could try pushing this guy, but well, someone needs healing. Gonna reach the nib. Oh, he guarded it. Heavenly Spirit, that's what we need to promote to a priest. Run! Surprise, I'm here! Okay, I don't like the retaliation damage.
He ran out of magic points for Crag Crush. Take this. That's for giving my ninja a hard time. Ooh, we got Crag Crush. Good thing I didn't buy one yet. Okay, preparing for the last stand, the final ambush. What if I try to drop Grimal there? Oh, I pushed her against the wall. Should have given Floris the kill. Okay, we got cleanse. More magic for our cleric. Let's get Grimal busy. Well, if we have a wizard, actually I was thinking about it. If we got a wizard, this would have been easier. Because we got more magic damage. So so we won't have a wizard until...
Well, Deneb.
Deneb is our hope for the magic attacks.
Nah, I'll finish Grimmel off already. I don't wanna wait anymore. Cause he didn't heal himself.
Okay, no level up. Can Deneb land the final blow? Too risky. But still worth a try.
We're not gonna attack Hedda, that's stupid. Okay, I missed that one.
Come!
Oh, he did not heal. Did they run out of healing items? Instant level up. And self-preservation. That was a long battle. Sorry about that one. Had a phone call. Okay, we got the middle chronology. A quest? What happened to Richter? Oh, it's Lady, the sorceress, and we just got hit by a slumber mist. Yep, you got a little careless going in alone. And there's Nichert. Interrogation time.
What a dirty trick!
Yeah, it's his fault. You fell into a trap.
Look at her, sitting pretty right at the side.
What are Lodi's true intentions? We don't know. It was a request from the south. Dude, you're not gonna do anything there. Ouch. Just a potion. Veritas Herum. Truth Serum. Reference to other shows. Hey, it's Sibyl. Save me, please. Sibyl Alinda. It's Shivan the Ninja. Okay, their plan didn't go so well. They were supposed to meet here, I guess. Cause they split their army and flank. But why? Well, we've got to take Sibyl. Still can't change into a knight. 31, 51. Oh, we only need 2 points of agility. We have a stone of swiftness here,
So that's one thing we're gonna do. Next, forest. Agi 37. We also need 2 points. Do we want to be a dragon tamer for now? While we're still leveling. Lechis. Of course, staying as a ninja, as always. Helma. We got Cleanse. Then Deneb, can you change into... No, not yet. MP14. One more level. And it takes long to be a wizard. So I guess we're still stuck with being a soldier for Deneb. Still no lightning bow. We'll set up Crag Crush so we don't have to worry with missing our attacks. And so that ends this episode of the challenge. It was a long episode, but well, there are some long battles, you know. Next up, we're going to through the mountains as Sybil suggested, and who knows why. Well, can't question her. We have to follow orders now because we're now under her contract.